to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody watch you do.
Last Friday, our varsity boys played an intense semifinals game against KD Seven Lakes. Alejandro Flores and Kevin Hernandez helped the team dominate the game as they each scored a goal, ending with a score of 2-1 and advancing onto regional finals.
As a goalie, how do you manage the pressure on you?
Basically, I just try to warm up as usual with the rest of the teammates and just play the game like everyone else, 1 minute at a time, that's it.
How will you and the team approach Channelview tomorrow?
Believing, with love in our hearts, trying to make history and believing. And we're very thankful to everybody that's supporting us. We're hoping to bring the region title home, but the dream is still there to go to state and win it. All these dreams come as a result of our school, our community, and the love that we have for the people from Dobie.
Managed to score, going into overtime with a tied score of 2-2. Unable to change the score, the game passed on to penalty kicks, where our Longhorn goalie Ramon Cajue blocked Channelview's kicks and finished the game with a score of 7-6. The team was immediately given the historic title of Region 3 champions, something Dobie hadn't achieved in years.
How does it feel to be regional champions?
It feels amazing. All the hard work has paid off. All these years putting in hard work on the track, whether it's running cross country, everything, just all the hard work, all the practice has paid off, and we finally won the region and we're on our way to state. This doesn't end here.
It feels great, you know. We worked hard and it's great to be a part of history, you know.
Our Longhorn team will now represent our campus as they travel to Georgetown today to show their full pride and determination. Make sure to wish them good luck as they'll participate in the state tournament semifinals and play Arlington tomorrow at 5. Reporting for JFD TV, I'm Hugo Martinez.